if someone had a circumcision, religious or not, what would be four or five things that you say you got to call a doctor right away?
Number one would be persistent bleeding. Number two would be overly inflamed area. Number three would be fever.
A fever of anything in a young baby is always a concern.
Right. Number four would be signs of infection, you know, blisters or abnormal pus area. And not urinating within a reasonable period of time would be the fifth concern.